did you know you can kind of get a Google Assistant in the Tesla Model 3 now? This never seemed to work for me before, but you can now search for any website and even things like the weather. Search Google for the weather. It means you can also search for restaurants, car parks, or even do things like currency conversions. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out my other Tesla videos on the channel.